This quick video is about how to print all your text messages using iPhone. Actually, I'm going to show you the simple way to do this process. Using this process, you can print out this conversation, or you can also print this old messages. You can do the both process. Let's see how to do that. Just minimize this and open App Store. And here, just type Zeta Slit. Just open this first. Yeah, this is the app. Just install that app. Now scroll down here and turn off your mobile data or Wi-Fi. Actually, it's a safe app. For more privacy concern, I show you this way. Just open this. Then tab allow. Then tab allow access to photos. Here, click allow access to all photos. Now minimize this and open message app and open the conversation and just click here. Now we are sitting on the top of the conversation. Let's do that. Now swipe down here and here you can see the option screen recording. If you didn't see this screen recording option, just minimize this and open settings app. Scroll down a little bit and open control center. And here you can see the screen recording option. Just click this plus icon, then it will be added like this. Just like that. Just long press that. Here scroll down. Then you will see the option Zeta scroll shot. Click that. Okay, now here move to the here. Then tab start broadcast. After you see this, slowly move like this. Don't rush up. Slowly move the conversation like this. Yeah, when you see the vibration, you are done. Now minimize this and open Zeta app. Yeah, now the whole conversation was converted into a long screenshot. Now just tap save. That's it. Now the whole conversation or messages, anything, was converted into a long screenshot. Just like that. Here you can see everything. Now minimize this and open Photos app. And open this. Yeah. Now what you have to do means it's a JPEG file. If you want to convert this as PDF or any file format, you can do this process on Files app. So now just click here, scroll up, then here you can see the option print. Click that. Yeah, if you connect your iPhone to your printer, then you are done. If you tap print, then this whole conversation was printed on an A4 sheet. If you want to convert this into a PDF means, click this, scroll up, and tap save to files. Then save here, open Files app. Now just hold this and you can see the option create PDF. Click that. That's it. Now the text document was converted into a PDF file. After that, you can move this to your email, PC or laptop, anything. There you can directly print this whole conversation. And after you do this process, just came here and just uninstall the app if you wish. That's it. And this is how you can print all your text messages using iPhone. Thanks for watching.